This year, we have brought more than 73,000 blood donors who donated blood in 2017. Through your dedication and commitment to blood donation, thousands of lives have been saved. Families united, communities strengthened. My own loved ones have benefited greatly from blood donation. Bottom of my heart, personally, I thank all of you.
I think it's one of those things that I find I have abundance in. So it's freely, you know, I can just give and then my body will replenish itself. So, I mean, why not, you know?
The impact is lifetime because, like myself, I have benefited from blood donation myself when I had my ectopic pregnancy. So now I'm healthy enough to continue to donate blood and I'm already reaching 71 years old.
Just give it a try. Do your first time, step forward, and help to save life. Because you'll never know the next one that's saved by you is actually your loved one.
Blood is something that you can't manufacture. Hence, you only can acquire it through donations. So every little bit counts.
Don't be worried. The experienced staff will handle you quite well. And, you know, it's a painless process. And just do good. Make it a habit.
My deepest heartfelt appreciation for donating your blood. For without you, I would not be able to be here to share my experiences. And I really want to appeal to all blood donors to continuously donate your blood so that people like me is able to have a second chance of life. Thank you very much.
On behalf of the Singapore Red Cross and the Health Sciences Authority, thank you once again for your presence here today and for your enduring effort in supporting the National Blood Program. Maintaining a robust National Blood Program will always be a challenge. That is why the Singapore Red Cross and the Health Sciences Authority are constantly exploring ways to enhance the blood donation experience.